displaced Maui wildfire survivors have started moving into state-funded units at a former Kihei hotel. Ka Laʻi Ola will be able to house 150 families after the Hawaii Housing Finance and Development Corporation purchased the building.
It was once the site of the Maui Sun Hotel and later the Hagai Institute. Pets are accepted, that's as long as they are vaccinated. There's a pool, laundry, gym, and even a soccer field on site. Early next year, Maui County will begin leasing here as well.